VFTV, welcome back everyone. It was a change today. Good performance, 1-1 was the final score. Last minute goal from Bustos. The boys played really well today, and it was a deserved draw. And it was against one of the best teams. What did you think of the boys' performance?
I thought they did very well.
Who would you give man of the match to if you have to give it to someone?
I think I'd give it to Marco Bustos. Not because he scored the last minute goal and saved the team from losing, but because he did good, had a lot of good passes and had, gave a lot of good chances to Dylan Sacramento.
How do you think we're going to do in the future? Do you think this team can be consistent in the results? Like, for example, for this game, this is the best team in the league and we drew 1-1. Do you think we'll maintain that consistency?
Well, if they keep the head of the game, after like, just like they did.